It's before breakfast.
To fix the picture, we need to find the missing...